Okay, this is one for the ladies. Ladies, if you're listening, get in the kitchen. Well, I was up in Subway the other day. You know, I was getting a fix. When I was caught off guard by the lady behind the counter, she said, do you want a foot long or a thick bench? I said, what the hell does that mean? She asked me if I wanted double meat. And she said, sir, what kind of bread would you like?
And I said, the kind that you eat. Look, come on, baby. Don't be playing them tricks. Just make me a sandwich. Mushrooms, don't want no olives and chives. Oh, you better make me a sandwich, baby.
Don't give me all that jive.
Look, or you can hold the pickles, but don't forget the cheese, please.
I don't understand why we're still standing here talking about it.
Get in there and make my sandwich, please.
I asked nicely, baby.
Oh, come on. I ain't trying to hear you, bitch. Just make me a sandwich. Yeah. Make me a sandwich. Baby, tired of hearing all that bitching. Just stay.